Hello everyone, I am Shreni Karun Birve from 15 SAT from school Radhabai Shinde. When I was finding some books for reading, I suddenly saw the book of Ramayana. Today, I am going to tell you a story from that book. Please enjoy this story. So let's start. When Rama and Lakshmana were finding Sita, they suddenly saw Jatayu lying in the pool of blood. His body was wounded badly. He was crying in pain. Suddenly, he saw Rama and said, "Oh Rama, please save Sita. Ravana kidnapped Sita. I tried to save her, but because of my oldness, I couldn't save her. Sorry. I couldn't save Sita. By taking Sita, Ravana has gone to south. I was just surviving to let you know about that. Please save Sita." Saying so, Jatayu breathed his last. Rama and Lakshmana felt very bad for that. They performed a last rites of Jatayu. So in this way, Rama came to know about Sita. I like this story. Do you like this story? I love this story because Jatayu was suffering from the pain just to tell Rama about Sita.